Hello friends, in this session we are going to discuss about sorting and grouping activity. So here, sorting is the one of the most fundamental operation undertaken by the computers, especially in the field of data processing, and Oracle is no exception. The operation that might require Oracle to sort data includes, means in following operation, sorting is done. See, as we know, whenever you are issuing the command select star from employee order by ename, so what happened? It is going to be sorting your data based on the employee name. But in Oracle database, other activities are also there which is doing the sorting operation. So these are the activities creating indexing. Whenever you are creating the indexing, sorting is done. Grouping and aggregating the data via group by unique or the distinct keyword, on that time also the sorting is done. Returning the data in the sorted order as a result of the order by clause. So in this also the sorting is done, that we already know. Joining the table or the result set tuning in the short merge method, means whenever the short merge method is used, the sorting is done. Using the set of operator union, intersect and the minus, on the time the sorting operation is also done. And performing the certain subqueries, so on that time the sorting operation is also done. Here sorting can be required significant resources, means whenever you are doing the sorting, some significant resources is required from the memory. Okay, CPU will always consume. The amount of CPU is required the proportional the size of the result set to be sorted. Fine, on that time that depends upon the size result set of to be sorted. Okay, more sorting data, more CPU consumption is there. Okay, Oracle allocates the area of memory for the sorting. This memory is allocated from PGA, fine, for the sorting operation PGA is used. The total amount of PGA memory is available usually determined by the memory target or the PGA aggregate target, these two parameter into setup. In the area of memory is not sufficient for the sort to complete, Oracle allocates one or more temporary segments. So from where it will do? It will do from the PGA aggregate target. If there is not enough memory space available, fine, on that time it will do from the temporary table space. Fine, like you are doing the sorting activity, on that time that memory, means PGA, is not that much of enough, Oracle will use the temporary segment to perform the activity, that is from the temporary table space. Fine, so this is also known as a disk sort. The disk sort is required, and there is the additional overhead of the allocating the space in the temporary segment and IO write and read back blocks from the temporary table space. Okay, SQL statement that sort the large amount of data will degrade the rapidly if the PGA memory is insufficient to allow the sort to be complete in the memory. Fine, so whenever the PGA is used for the sorting, that is becomes your overhead on your database. Fine, so basically here the important thing is that your PGA aggregate target should be properly memory given to the this parameter to the enough for the sorting operation, that depends upon your transactions. So you need to define the size, like how many sorting operations are there in your database, find from the applications, and then you need to first check it out, and then you need to just decide the size. Otherwise what happened, it will do the from the your temporary table spaces, which is overheading, which is affecting your database performance. So in this session we have discussed about sorting and grouping activity in Oracle database. Thank you.